These are two maids. And I kind of, it's kind of mean, but I mainly make them fish and take care of kids and stuff. But anyway, you can see how they fish together. Here's another glitch. They're both neat. I always save my game and then invite them to move in. Then if I don't like them, I don't let them move in. You know, I don't save my game. Then I go back and I just write their list. They're now on my list of people not to bring in the house. If they're not neat, I don't bring them in. Okay, that's it.